Okay. So, obviously, last class there were some mistakes made. I'm going to recover some of the topics that I talked about earlier, and then we are going to paint away. So, by this time, everybody should have their stuff bound. We're going to talk about painting weights again. You can see now, even with that small change, my weights are a little bit better starting off than what I had before. So I'm going to go back, fix my weights, and then we're going to finish the setup, actually setting up the controls, because this is not complete. So we started off, and actually, let me just go ahead and do a complete. Let's do this. And I'm actually going to do something slightly different. And we're going to start off with scan, interactive scan by. Hit apply. We are going to get out of that tool for a second. And I'm going to rotate these along Y. Select skin is off, like the placement of my joint may be a little bit off. If I look here, you know, you got knuckle, then you have this one here. This is more near the tip. This one feels a little bit too far down, like it should be up a little bit higher. What I can do is move it while skin. I can't just select my move tool and do this. That's not good. But what I can do is go to skin, move, skin joints tool. Questions before I move on.